Chuck, it's Red. Zip on down here.
Oh, hey, Chuck's mom. Can your son come out to play?
All of this does not just happen on its own.
Oh, hey, just taking a shower.
Mom, buddy, TMI.
I'm telling you, something isn't kosher with these pigs. It's up to us to figure it out.
Figure what out exactly?
I don't know. Maybe they're just being innovative.
Oh, I had.
That does seem a little odd, though.
Now that's
lawless.
Come on, does none of this seem wrong to you guys? I'll tell you this. If anyone knows what these pigs are up to,
hey,
it's Mighty Eagle.
Take that, dream. Eat my foot. Tasty.
Where would he live?
By the Lake of Wisdom, in the ancient tree.
That's a fairy tale. I've run all over this island. Where could that possibly be?
Way up high. It's a long way up that mountain. And if I'm being honest, Val, I mean, you know, I could kind of use your help.
What's that? What are you trying to say?
Nothing. I was just saying that I can use your help.
Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't quite hear you over your ego. Could you enunciate that last word a little bit?
I need your help.
Why didn't you say so, Bob?
Let's do it!
If there is a mighty eagle, well, how come we don't ever hear his battle cry?
I don't know.
Maybe we have.
What would a mighty eagle battle cry sound like? You know what? I think I got an idea. Maybe something like,
No, I bet it's more like, ca-ca, ca-ca! That's theoretically what it's more like, scientifically.
Oh, I got one.
Not bad. It's a good impression. But in my head, I'm kind of imagining it's something more like a... That sounds about right.
Now I'm thinking maybe it's a little bit more subtle. Like a little bit just more majestic, like...
Running a nursery, absolute child care.
Someone has anger issues. This is the wrong mountain.
My calves are killing me.